And now to the crisis at the Capitol. The assistant director of the U.S. Secret Service has retired. Tony Arnato's departure comes 2 months after a former White House aide testified former President Trump pressured his security detail to take him to the U.S. Capitol on January 6. The Select Committee investigating the attack describes Arnato as a central figure with insight on former president's movement and intentions in the days surrounding January 6.